Shahid Rafi, son of legendary playback singer Mohammad Rafi, has refuted claims by Lata Mangeshkar that his father had sent her an apology letter to resolve an issue between them. All this started when Lata claimed in an interview to a leading daily that she had refused to sing with Rafi and had only relented when the latter had sent an apology letter to her. Shahid called a special conference in Mumbai Wednesday, asking Lata to show the letter.
He was a national figure. So I understand that if they prove it, that yes, Rafi sahab has written it, let her produce it. And believe me, if they have proved it, कि हाँ रफी साहब ने ये ऐसा लेटर लिखा अपॉलोजी का लेटर लिखा है मेरे लिए तो मैं खुद मेरी अपॉलोजी में लिखने को तैयार हूँ.
Shahid also claimed that he is being supported by others in the industry but refused to take names.